Just imagine that you are brushing your teeth and when you spit out the toothpaste, you notice a hint of blood in the sink. You're not only horrified to see it, but you are now afraid to flash those pearly whites. Well, that shouldn't be a problem anymore. In this video, I will tell you that how you can get rid of those bleeding gums. But before starting the video, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon so you can never miss any update in the future. Honey exhibits strong antibacterial and anti-inflammatory properties. The antibacterial properties may help against the bacterial infections that causes the gums to bleed. The anti-inflammatory properties also help reduce the inflammation and swelling of gums. So just add a little amount of honey to a small bowl. The next ingredient that you will need is milk. Milk contains high amounts of calcium. This may strengthen the gums and stop bleeding. Milk also possesses anti-inflammatory properties. This may help in reducing and soothing the inflammation caused by the condition. So just add 1 tablespoon of milk. The last ingredient that you will need is ginger. Ginger contains a compound called the gingerol. This compound is known to exhibit exceptional anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties. These may help heal inflamed gums and simultaneously treat the infections that causes the gums to bleed. Now grate the ginger and squeeze its juice. Then you have to mix all the ingredients very well. Rinse your mouth 1 to 2 times daily with it. Do this for a week for better results.